To the top plays, everybody. West Haven and Wilbur Cross is where we start. And Irvin Magic Phillips, I'm just going to call him Magic. I'm not sure if he likes that or not, but he's going to roll into the end zone. Then he appears happy for the camera. Another one for the Magic Man here. Leave a little shoulder pad on the deck, Mr. Phillips. Woo! That's my Bill Raftery voice right there. Not a great Bill Raftery, but Irvin Phillips is a great player. Number 8, Joel Barlow. That's the school, not the player. The player would be Steve Miller. And he's rumbling 60 yards down the middle of the field. And then he's overcome with the weight of his accomplishment. Barlow, actually, he would just twist his ankle a little bit. He'd get up, he'd whip it off. He'd be fine. He's all right. He's good. Number 7, this is Mike Druin of Wolcott. Oh, my goodness! What a hit. He's going to forget the alphabet after that one in that game against Derby. And then St. Joseph's and New Canaan and a fumble! And Peter Banco picks it up and this big ugly is rolling down the sideline. And good old Keith Jackson would have loved this one. New Canaan with the big win. That's my Keith Jackson voice. And the fans, they're going to celebrate with some baby powder. It's the new champagne. How about number 5, Fairfield Prep and Amity. Prep QB Colton Smith to Thomas Moore. And he's running towards the final destination. I'd just like to mention that Good Morning Connecticut, every morning at 5 a.m. on News Channel 8. And our cameraman, he's artistic. He thought this was pretty. Number 4, Berlin and Platt. Platt's Dion Lespierre. Prime time! Prime time! He's going to pull that one down. Great interception, and he's just juking people out of the way. Oh, just like a video game right there. And his teammates are like, we are so happy right now. We are so happy. So happy. So happy for him. Same game, number 3. This time, Platt is going to be in possession of the football. Sorry for screaming right there. Andrew McBride, he's going to throw this one up. And Krem Watford is going to come down for the great catch. You want lovely. How about that, Eric Dobratz? Not a sunset. Number 2, Xavier. And Han, and this is Nathan Gonzalez. And this is just ridiculous. He's just out for a leisurely stroll towards the end zone. Yeah, he's just going to go that way. Is anyone going to tackle him? No. They're not going to get him. And then number 1, of course, Joseph Carbone. He is especially elusive. He goes 80 yards on this play. He makes 80 yards look like 20 steps. He could have watched an entire season of Good Morning Connecticut on this play. If they have seasons, I'm not sure. Thanks for watching this edition of the Top Plays.